Hello, Lolly Sertz here, back again, this time with a theory about My Little Pony, in particular Equestria, in that I see there's a lot of inequality, but it's like inequality based on your location, in that the wealthy live in Canterlot or Manhattan, based on Manhattan, in New York, and the poorer, live in Ponyville or in Apple Lhasa. Sorry, my pronunciation might be bad with that name. And I was noticing that there was inequality in the sense of resources, that the wealthy try to take advantage of the poorer neighborhoods. And so it made me think that there is some equality in Equestria due to wealth, in the form of wealth, of where you live. Thank you. Bye.